Our team is really interested in getting involved in the fight against homelessness because we believe that having access to housing and good design is a right and not a privilege. And the fact that we have homeless people living on our streets is frankly shameful, and we should all do what we can to house people. My name is Angie Brooks. I am principal of Brooks Plus Scarpa Architects. So our concept is really a kit of parts that are prefab modules designed and built off-site with a construction time that is much quicker than normal. And then actually skin it with various modules and plugins to tailor it for their specific neighborhood.
And we have created a design toolkit by which this can be done on a small suburban lot up to much larger lots throughout LA County.
A large percentage of homeless people are transitional aged youth who are transitioning out of the foster care system.
And so we would like to target and help them.
Because we believe in housing first, giving people a roof over their heads, and then help them work with their challenges. Success of this project to us
is that we have zero homeless people on the streets of LA County.
Hopefully this starts a conversation at a much higher level.
It's not just the architectural community and the development community, it's also policymakers who can actually change policy
to allow permanent supportive housing to be built by right in all of our neighborhoods.